All right, everybody, we are live. Good morning and welcome back to Fall of the Republic. This is going to be interesting, playing a strategy game. Yo, Sid, welcome. I don't think you've been in a Fall of the Republic stream. Maybe you have once. But welcome. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? It is going. Apparently, after the stream, Hunter's going to show up at my house. And we're going to train. I'm not sure what this means. Something about airsoft guns, I think? And cutting up clothes. And I'm not sure. I don't know. Train for what? That's a great question. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure. But, I guess we're gonna do it. A little bit of... He said something about a little bit of maybe, like, basic, I want to say it had something to do with, like, basic combat medical or something like that. I don't know. We're going to figure out. Sounds exciting either way. It does. It does indeed. It's, I don't want to do it. It's fucking freezing tonight, or today. It's morning. And I don't want to do it, but whatever. So anyway, the stream is like 2 hours later than I'd like to start it and an hour later than normal. Well, actually it's about normal because for some bizarre ass stupid reason, I couldn't sleep, until like four. I was just lying in bed with my eyes closed, peeking at the time every once in a while. And yeah, that's, so it's great. So I ended up sleeping in on accident. So sorry, the stream is late, but let's go ahead and get on into it. So, lack of sleep, gang, where you at? Right here. But, let's go ahead and get on into it. I got my coffee, I've got an egg roll, and I have the legend, a fortune cookie. Which, the fortunes are all bullshit, especially these days. I remember as a kid, I always got really good fortunes that made sense, and now it's just bullshit. Anyway, so before we get started, I'd like to remind everybody watching on YouTube to be sure to like, subscribe, come check us out live, twitch.tv/rogueleadergaming. If you are on YouTube, did you guys know that 90% of my viewers are not subscribed? So be sure, if you are one of those 90, to hit that subscribe button. Really would help me out, and really would appreciate it. And like I said, twitch.tv/rogueleadergaming. We do this series every Friday at pretty much just whenever I wake up in the morning. Hence why this one is starting particularly at 10:27 instead of 10 on the dot. Anyway, so I hope you guys will enjoy this. Let's see, other quick announcements. Valheim did not end last night. For those of you who missed it, Valheim did not end last night. We could not defeat that boss, and therefore, we're going to be spending every week, once a week, working until we're ready to try again, which I'm actually a little bit excited for, because it does add drama to the cinematic. But anyway, let's go ahead and get on into the game, though. That's the only other announcement that I had. I don't know when the next stream is going to be, possibly Thursday, and I don't know what else of that anyway, and I don't know what else we're going to be doing between now and then. So let me catch up with chat really quick. Let's see, Lex Slip Gang, sounds awesome, yes indeed. Typical fortune cookie is like, today is a good day for a good day. Real deep and insightful, ooh, that will be fun. Well, I used to get some like really, like, actually somewhat decent stuff. And then I started getting whatever the fuck bullshit this is. So before we get started, we're gonna find out what this says. This is from Chinese Food from, last night before the stream. Let's see, what is it? Behavior is a mirror in which everyone shows their own image. Oh, good for you. Good for you. Anyway, but like I said, normally I used to get some really good ones. I had, like, do or do not, there is no try, like, once or twice, which is, of course, Yoda. Anyway, so let's go ahead and get started. That was a voice crack, and that was awful. I do apologize for that. That was really bad. Alright, let's go ahead and get on into it. So, last time on Spaceball Z, we were fucking, we got shit on by Grievous and his fleet of insanity. He's got a lot of ground forces on that fleet. He still has a lot of capital ships. He has a lot of ground forces. He's sieging Naquivzor here. pretty hard.
Vehicle in production. Training soldiers.
We're gonna go ahead and get some troops trained up and everything. To try and secure on the ground here. We've already got some troops. I want to get a couple more to try and hold on the ground if he decides to attack. But what we're going to be worrying about today, we've been pushing north with this fleet with, I believe that was Captain Dodonna here, pushing north, and we're trying to take out wherever Grievous came from over here. But today's stream, we're going to be focusing with Annie and Obi in the Outer Rim Sieges. We're going to be starting a war on two fronts. They have not touched us down here, for a very long time. They've been focused up in the north this entire time. So we're going to come to the south here, and we are going to start kicking their dicks in. It's going to be great.
Ah! Get in my mouth.
So, we need money. We'll let the wheat take over. There was a lot on Tatooine, but I think it might be doable. And I'm not sure it was on High Port, but I'm thinking it's a giant fleet. Oh. Rathana got hit hard, didn't it? So we have to rebuild on Rathana before we're able to actually, get capital ships back in. So before we throw ourselves at either Tatooine or Hypori, we should really, make sure that we can replace whatever ships that we, lose. Get moving. So we're just waiting on this to build up. And then we need to start building up, a capital shipyard. You'll notice the game is very laggy. This is because we're on the biggest map mode. So as things progress, it starts to get really laggy. So that is the game, not the stream. You can always tell if it's the stream as well as the game if me down here in the corner starts to do things. Ooh, that will be fun. Haha, indeed. I'm assuming that is in regards to the fortune. Hold on. I just saw that. Enemy fleet is about to invade Humberine. Where is that? Oh shit, you know what I just realized? Grievous has a direct route to Coruscant. That's our capital right there. That's not good. That is big boy problems. Okay, Umbreen is there.
Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production.
Go ahead and build those up. We have a lot go- We actually have a capital shipyard here, apparently. We don't have any money. But it sounds like they're about to invade here. Yep. We can't let them take Quat. I might pull this fleet off of Coruscant quickly to defend this. That's a big fleet. But we have a capital shipyard. Which will spawn some reinforcements. I mean, we might be able to take some of them out.
reinforcements en route.
Look! The droids we're looking for!
The droids we're looking for.
Cruiser, standing by.
TIE Squadron here.
Sir, we've lost you on the sensors. We'll hold this position until you return.
Reinforcements en route.
An acclimator.
Got you on the comms.
En route.
Better than nothing.
Ready for takeoff.
Reinforcements en route.
This used to be a judicial ship, you know.
Reinforcements en route.
Captain here. Engaging drive thrusters.
Reinforcements en route.
Light Corvette here.
Okay.
Reinforcements en route.
Wow.
Cruiser ready for combat. Moving into positions on your command.
Ready to commence.
It's spawning us a whole fleet.
Awaiting your orders, sir. On my way, Commander.
Ow! Was it something I said? Ow! Was it something I said?
Okay.
Sir, we've
bombers. We're gonna pick one of their ships and say fuck you in particular.
Space station under attack.
Concentrating fire.
Alright, so yeah, we're gonna say fuck you in particular to...
Knock it off!
It's coming down.
Orders, sir. For the Empire.
You have you guys defend whoever gets close. Gonna eat some dinner, I'll be back in a bit. Good luck, all good, all good. Enjoy your food.
Bearing set, ready for attack orders.
I might be small, but I pack a punch.
Ah! I don't need to win. I just need to not lose. That's the central idea here.
Standing by.
At your command. As you wish, Commander.
Cruiser here.
I can't shake this fire!
Sir, I've detected.
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center.
Go after the one that's,
ready for command, sir.
Take them out. Take them out. They're about to fuck shit up here. It's not good.
Attack formation.
We're losing ground. You picked up a vulture.
TIE squadrons.
Move to intercept anybody that's over here.
Attack run.
They've got a lot of bombers inbound.
Go after the stragglers.
This is the squadron reporting in.
Oh yeah, look at that. Come on, take that thing down.
Target locked. Regroup for another attack. Excellent shot.
Our space station is under attack.
I've got them in my sights.
They're not so tough. Incoming!
Micromanaging fighters.
Forward assault.
Roger that. Warm up. Changing course to intercept.
Ow, was it something I said?
Coming back around for another run.
We've got interceptors.
Acquiring target.
This isn't going well. They've got some serious fighter superiority going on.
Republic Light Corvette responding.
Reinforcement!
Awaiting orders.
Look to the skies!
How are our bombers doing? All of our bombers are still alive, and they've completely taken down the shields of that ship. Fuck yes. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
Watch your flying style. After him! Tri-fighter right behind you.
How much do we get out here?
Shields are down.
We get one more.
Take down that tri-fighter.
I got one.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
Sir, all your squadmates have been destroyed.
Getting a lock.
You've got a clear shot!
Sir. Cruiser, standing by.
You're falling apart!
Training weapons on target. The war is
ready
ours.
To commence.
Cannot comply.
No, sir.
Go ahead and take that thing down. We've actually gotten... We're going to take something down with us.
It's about to blow.
Locking on.
I'm at this point just kind of doing whatever I can to remove the fighters from our capital ships.
Stay in formation. Get behind them.
Great shooting, trooper!
Cruiser ready for combat.
I have them now.
We'll take the fight to them.
Concentrating fire.
Got it.
We're all set here, Commander. Ready for takeoff.
Enemies in range.
I recommend we deal with them first.
Okay, that Providence is nearly dead.
Target locked.
This is the captain. Battle station. Got you
I'm
on the comm.
Coming
locked
around.
Target.
Awaiting your orders, sir.
Sir, we need you to
get up there.
The area of all enemies.
They're not so
what
dumb.
Are you retards doing over there?
Set them up and knock them down.
Get in the fight.
Reinforcements en route.
I've got them in my
what do we have?
Comply.
Another one of these.
Jawas.
Reporting. Coming
Cruiser
back
here.
Around for another run.
Waiting for attack
yes,
coordinates.
Sir.
Reinforcements en route. Space station damaged.
Eliminating target.
Ready for attack orders. Consider it history.
Come on, bombers. I need you guys to do work.
Target locked.
Oh, shit. We just lost our entire left flank. And we're about to lose more.
Captain here.
Take that interceptor.
Reading you.
At your command.
Getting a launch.
Target. Maximum firepower. No, stop whatever you're doing.
Heading for attack coordinates.
The torpedo launcher.
No, you...
I'm losing.
They're fucking bombers.
Cruiser, standing by. Moving into positions on your command.
Our lasers have been destroyed.
Holding position. Tearing us apart. Clear the area.
Primary command system is down.
Ready for action.
Lost our launch bay.
Oh shit, this is not good.
They destroyed our torpedo launcher.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Training
weapons on target.
Our lasers! Our engines are destroyed,
sir. We've lost another ship.
This is the captain. Nominal status.
This is Beta Squadron reporting in.
Interceptor on your six.
Concentrating fire.
Our job is just to take as many of them down with us as we can.
Where'd he go? Nowhere to run.
They're flanking us!
Cruiser here. The war is ours.
Our space station is
falling. I need you guys to take this thing down.
We need you to take them out.
Knock it off!
Yes, Commander.
My hull is critical! Sir,
my nose is drippy.
I'm losing.
Okay, guys, come on. I need you to take this thing out, please.
Whatever it was they were looking for, it looks like they already found it.
Reinforcements.
We need to destroy it.
Station ready.
Interceptor on your six.
Orbital commander standing by.
We'll
take the fight to them.
Ready. All fighters attack.
They have some insanely good good fighter support at the moment. It's not good.
Stay in formation.
Our bombers are just getting chewed up before they even get to the target. Once that donut gets here, we are absolutely fucked. But
we reached the base perimeter, sir. You picked up a fire. I recommend we deal with them first.
How in range are you?
Primary target acquired.
Reinforcing fire.
Shields are at half power.
Cruiser ready for combat.
We can't take
attack formation.
They're not so tough.
Go after the stragglers.
En route.
They're not so tough. Sir, you're falling apart.
Enemies in range.
Regroup for another attack.
Oh no.
This used to be a judicial ship, you know.
They're coming.
Engage him.
More enemy craft.
TIE squadron here.
We failed. Watch your flight.
Taking fire.
Oh yeah, this is not looking good.
I've got a fighter on my
cruiser here.
Gravity control jet.
Waiting for a destroyer. Coordinates.
We're in pretty bad shape out here. Sir.
Reinforcements.
Commander, they're hitting us.
I recommend we deal with them first.
Amazingly, we've actually done a lot of damage here. Like, we're making them pay for this. We are really making them pay for this. They're not taking this planet without a fight.
Eliminating target.
Reinforcements en route. Nowhere to run.
Cruiser, standing by. Training weapons on target.
Awaiting your orders, sir.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
We're all set here, Commander.
Yeah, once that donut gets into range, we are fucked.
Multiple enemy squads heading towards us. We're going to need you to hold them off.
Don't learn. Get in the fight. What are y'all doing? Yes, I know the space station's under attack.
Disable those ion cannons.
Cruiser ready for combat. The war is ours.
Enemy reinforcements have arrived.
Coming around.
This is Bravo 4.
We just need to take these three Providences out. In all honesty, we could probably take a very small fleet, maybe even the one from Coruscant, and come defend this really quickly. if we really needed to.
Falling out of formation.
If we can just
whatever it was they were looking for, it looks like they already found it.
Just take this thing down.
Receiving message.
I'm using the big cannons on the base to try to take some of it. I mean, our reinforcements are gone though. We're basically screwed once that donut gets here, but if we can take everything other than the donut out, we'll have a really easy time coming back and taking this again really quickly.
I got
cruiser here. We'll take the fight.
We need you to clear the area in order to proceed.
There is no fucking way we're going to be able to succeed here.
Space station under attack.
Open fire.
I've detected.
We're gonna do whatever damage we can, but I doubt that it's really gonna do all that much, so. There's well, wait, which class of this is a battle carrier? I'm not sure. I doubt that we're gonna do very well here.
It's about to blow.
Locking on target.
This is Bravo 4. Sir, we've lost a squad mate.
Orders, sir.
Chase them down!
space station is under attack.
Formation.
Requesting air support.
We're not even going to be able to make a dent in that. They've got hardcore fighter superiority. They've got... I mean, they've got everything they could possibly want. Even still, they're still gonna defeat us, but... We're going to get defeated. However, we're also going to have taken all of their shit out before we got defeated. So we're going to take all their shit with them. Or with us.
En route.
Cruiser ready for combat.
There's too many of them. The squadron's at half strength.
Cruiser
that
here.
Takes care of that one.
Cruiser, standing by.
Look to the skies.
Ready for command, sir. Die squadron standing by.
Sir, more fighters approaching directly ahead.
Got you on the comm.
I'm sorry?
Captain here.
When did we get an acclimator? Why haven't you told me sooner?
Our space station is under attack.
Let's move that motherfucker in.
Go after the stragglers.
Enemy down.
Regroup for another attack.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Waiting
for attack coordinates.
I might be swinging.
Reinforcements on route.
Getting a lock.
Cruiser here. Cruiser, standing by.
Fire. We've reached the base perimeter, sir.
Craft.
Cruiser ready for combat. Training weapons on target.
Taking fire.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
There's too many of them.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Cruiser here. The war is ours.
Where'd he go?
We're outnumbered!
Cruiser, standing by.
Standing by. Republic Light Corvette responding.
Ready for battle. Attack. Fire.
They won't hold up much longer. Space station under attack.
It's going very poorly. Actually, it's going really, really well for a defeat. I mean, this is guaranteed to be a defeat, but it is going quite well.
Cruiser ready for combat.
The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
I'm taking fire. Sir, you're falling apart.
Nowhere to run.
Shields are at half power.
Our lasers have been destroyed.
I still don't think we're actually going to be able to take this thing out. Not unless we continue getting reinforcements.
Locking on.
Ready for takeoff. The entrance should be open momentarily.
Watch your sides!
Roger that. Open fire. Warm up.
Oh, dude. This is going poorly. Actually, it's going... I keep saying it's going poorly. It's going really, really well.
Reinforcements on route.
Cruiser here.
I got
we'll take the fight to...
Ooh, hold on. The shields are down.
Enemies in range.
I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Get behind them. Target locked.
The entrance should be open momentarily. Our space station is under
Cruiser,
attack.
Eliminating target.
Waiting for attack coordinates.
Sir, enemy reinforcements have just appeared on long-range sensors.
I have them now.
Hold on. Hold on, boys. Hold on.
Falling out of formation.
Are we gonna do this?
Draw their
ready.
Fire.
Open the fire on the laser cannon. Sir, enemy star fire.
The,
target.
You got one on you.
Excellent.
Their shields are down.
They're critical. Pull out.
I've got them in my sights.
I almost feel like we might be able to handle this if with their shields down.
LAC
coming
responding.
Back around for another run.
Yes, sir. Weapons locking on.
If we keep spawning.
Sir.
Awaiting
reinforcements en route.
Attack that target.
If we keep spawning decent reinforcements.
Sir, we need you to clear the area of all enemies.
This used to be a judicial ship, you know. Focus fire on that target. Light Corvette here.
But yeah, if we can... Oh fuck, we're doing damage, bro.
Training weapons on target. Cruiser here. The war is ours.
Attack formation.
There's still techno union ships in the area.
Are we gonna do this?
Detected.
Orbital command available.
Yes, missile barrage. Hell yeah.
Space station damage.
Are we gonna fucking do this?
Out. I repeat, bail out.
I copy.
We're being overwhelmed. We have to pull out.
Reporting.
Cruiser, standing by. We'll take the fight
Reporting
to them.
At half strength.
Waiting for attack
the
coordinates.
Operation has failed. Ready for takeoff. Sir, our forces
it should
have
be destroyed shortly.
Shields are down.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna do it. Guys, we're gonna do it. We're gonna hold. We're gonna hold Humberine.
Yes, sir.
Get in the fight, fuckers.
No, sir. We can't let them escape.
Cruiser ready for combat. Training weapons on target. The war is ours.
At your command.
Our space station
direct
is under
fire
attack.
On the engine.
Sir,
you're not in range, are you? I don't think so.
Go after the stragglers.
I'm extremely amazed that these two ships have survived this long. Donuts are actually really easy to destroy once the shields are down. While the shields are down, or while the shields are up, you're screwed. But if you can get a portion of it to not be, to not have turrets, I mean, it can't shoot at us at all right now unless it turns. You know, so it is actually... It's all about micromanaging, really.
Eliminating target.
The engines are our primary target.
And admittedly, we are doing really well. We are actually doing really well. Are we gonna pull this off? Ooh, we could use some fighter support over here.
Another attack. They're coming in quick.
I might be small, but I pack a punch.
More enemy craft.
Taking fire.
Cruiser, standing by. All your squad mates.
Cruiser ready for combat.
I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
We've lost a squad mate.
Sir, sensors show a squadron of enemy starfighters heading toward us.
Direct fire on the engine.
Commander, they're here.
Where the fuck are you going?
Training weapons on target.
Where'd he go? I'm losing.
We're all set here, Commander. We should clear the area.
Yes, Commander.
We're gonna do it. We're gonna hold. We are going to hold, boys! Actually, no, come take these guys out, because they're harassing our...
Standing by.
Only ship that's actually doing work.
TIE squad.
They're taking serious damage.
TIE is reporting in.
Cruiser ready for combat. Cruiser here. The war is ours.
Ready for action.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Standing by. Republic Light Corvette responding.
Sir, we've searched the site.
We're about to take this thing out. Are you serious? Are you serious? We're gonna take this thing out? Yo, wait, are we actually gonna win here? My goal was just to take out as much of their shit as I could, knowing full well I was not going to be able to fully defeat them.
Falling out of formation.
Sir, our forces have been wiped out.
Cruiser ready for combat. Moving into positions on your command. Cruiser here.
Draw.
Move closer.
Fire. Attack formation. Getting a lock. Intercepting. I'm on them.
Cruiser, standing by.
Stay in formation.
Enemy reinforcements.
Go after the stragglers.
Come on.
The operation has failed. It's taking serious damage.
Just pop it. Just pop it.
At your command.
Open fire on those laser cannons.
Cruiser ready for combat. The war is ours. We'll take the fight to them.
Oh my gosh, we did it. We did it! How did we do that? How did we just do that? Yo! We took that on with nothing! GG, thank you, Sirikfin. Welcome to the stream. Welcome. That was nuts! I was just trying to do as much damage as I could, but we fucking held out. We held on. All right, let's go ahead and get down here to the south. Okay. Hypori, Tatooine, or Geonosis? Let's see.
Construction complete.
Bum 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 bum. I don't remember what was on Tatooine. How are you doing? You can now build some things. Can you build this yet? Can you stop lagging?
Building under construction.
Oh, and a trade station.
Beginning construction.
Increase monies. I require credits. Let's see. These are our ground forces mostly. Can we get reinforced from this fleet a little bit? I'm gonna pull two of these. Wait. Whoa! Story objectives. You're doing well, but our defenses need to be even stronger. Upgrade one of our star bases to strengthen our defense. We need a Golan One.
Started.
There we go. Golan One on the way.
Construction complete.
What do you have? Oh, you have carriers up the ass. You don't need... You don't need Venators. We'll leave the Venators up there. And you've got Victories as harder hitters. This worries me. I'm worried.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Enemy fleet is approaching Vulptor. Okay, well, first of all, let's evac our ground forces that are just in orbit for some retarded ass reason. Bullshit. Bullshit. There we go. What is in orbit of Vulptor? They want this back. We don't have much in orbit. We are solid on the ground, but but we don't have pretty much anything in orbit. I think we'll be fine on the ground. I think we'll be able to hold on the ground, but,
Tactical battle imminent.
Auto-resolve that. We're never going to win. Oh, we actually kept the ship. Good. What all is there? 4 fucking donuts. Okay, we need to make a move here in the south. They've been pushing us hard. Let's start pushing back.
No problem.
The invasion of Tatooine. We gotta be prepared for their ground assault on Vulptor. But we need to begin the Outer Rim sieges, please. Fuck! We just took this, like, an episode or two ago. They're bringing in a lot of shit. They have a lot of these. The fucking artillery guns. Okay. Alright, they're probably going to spawn in... It's really hard to tell, actually. Okay, we want to not bunch up. We want to defend a little bit better than the last time. Last time we were defending, I got my dick kicked in. It was bad. I hath returned. Welcome back, Sid. We did manage to miraculously we managed to win the day at that battle that you left at, and now we're getting attacked over here at Vulptor, a very different planet. And they're really trying to assault the core. I'm trying to get the Outer Rim sieges started, though. We have ships in motion, invading Tatooine as we speak. But okay. Oh, okay. So they're going to land here. Any of you guys are fine. I don't care.
You and me.
Go there. I don't know how you're gonna get there, but you're gonna get there. Alright. So the trick is we need to not bunch up.
I remember this.
Eyes on the prize, troopers.
What is this? We have a repair station there from when we assaulted. I want you guys to capture this point. I want you guys to kind of hide back here and wait for their assault. They're moving in.
We've secured a landing zone.
Area secure.
Get in there.
Our base is under attack.
You need to hurry up.
Ready for backup. Move, move.
I want you guys here.
Accidents happen.
Construction complete. We've secured an abandoned sensor array.
Perfect. Now we can see all their movements. Alright. Go up to that repair station. And then, yeah, you need to just shell them. Alright, let's go ahead and start moving stuff into that section, because...
Shields deployed! Follow behind me! Yes! Clankers won't see it. Let's do this.
If there's going to be a big fight, that's where it's going to... take place.
Let's
Because that's the spot that they need to capture, essentially. So let's see how much of this can get there. But we're going to try to hold him here first. We're able to shell them with artillery pretty easily, so we should be... Try to take them out. Artie. Drop on these fuckers.
Our base is under attack.
Nope, drop on these fuckers. You guys, run over this way. The Arty is actually really good at taking out AA. It's slow, but it is. Yeah, you destroy that outer rim. Oh my gosh. Cam was here for all of 20 minutes and then left again, yay. Yeah, that sounds really awful. Sorry to hear that. Yeah, you need to take that out, if you can.
Unit destroyed. Turbo laser tower destroyed.
Yes! Move up! Shield deployed! Follow me! Stands together. Stay together. Job's not over yet. There we go.
They're retreating. Good, we've held. We've held. Nah, it's all good. What time is Hunter coming over for your training? I have no idea, but he's not allowed into the house until this stream is over. And this stream is not going to end early. You need some Eye of the Tiger for a cool montage song. You damn fucking right I do. It's the Eye of the Tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Hell yeah. Let's see. Okay. If all they've got is ground forces. No, we're not quite gonna do that.
Tactical battle imminent.
All right. We begin the Outer Rim sieges. With the Battle of Tatooine. I'm not exactly sure what they have, but that looks like a fat stack. We gotta be careful here. Training montage with you two would actually be hilarious. Dude, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know exactly what this is, and that's why I'm not doing any kind of a video thing regarding it, but if he wants to do it a second time, and it doesn't suck entirely, and it would be vloggable, I might do a vlog on it if we do it again. We'll see what happens, but I have no idea what we're doing, so. Alright, what do they got? An ion cannon. That sucks. A large cock. Okay.
Choose your reinforcements.
There's nothing we can't handle. Engaging drive thrusters. Bearing set.
Yep. Fighter superiority should be a non-issue at this point. Spawn your fighters.
Sir, holding position. We can punch through with... Knock it off! What's he gonna do? Bleed all over?
Bleed all over us. So what I think I'm actually going to go ahead and do here is I'm going to bring my reinforcements in right on top of and a little behind the fleet. Using hopefully the fighters to pull them forward, to pull their fighters forward. We'll see how it goes.
Fire. Still techno-union ships in the area.
Come on, bombers, go after some. Go after one of the stragglers if you can. All right, come on. Yes, pull their fighters. Pull their fighters.
Copy that, General.
Issue a command.
Missile tubes loaded.
Missile destroyer reporting.
Mark Winton's here.
All stations ready.
Watch your flanks.
Enemy detected. Hostile ahead.
This is Beta Squadron reporting in. I recommend we deal with them first. Sir, all your squad mates have been destroyed.
Clear the area.
Well, that's not great.
I'm taking fire.
Chase down that scout.
Your acquaintance is already dead.
Nice shooting.
Missile destroyer here.
These two are doing a great job against this.
Tri-fighter right behind you.
I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Switch targets to that.
Do I have fighter support?
Destroyer reporting in.
You've got bugs on your tail. Stop that.
Homing in.
Bail out. I repeat.
Of course you're
bail out. There's too many of them.
We've lost. All stations ready.
No, sir. Enemy reinforcements are on their way.
Ow, reinforcements
was that something I said? Vulture in the sky!
We've sabotaged their vehicles.
There's too many of them!
Watch your sides.
Negative,
we're
sir.
Outnumbered.
Hold
Vulture
your position.
You. Don't let them get along.
Sir, we need you to clear the area of all enemies.
Enemy
we can punch
forces.
Through with...
We've lost the missile launcher.
Missile destroyer, yeah. Our vehicle. We've lost.
Watch your flanks.
We've lost our launch bay.
All right, come on.
They've destroyed our torpedo
missile
launcher.
Missile destroyer reporting
in. Reinforcements are taking casualties.
We're being overwhelmed. We have to pull out. Tearing us apart. We need you to take them out.
They took out our lasers.
Shooting trooper.
Battle stations.
All right, go ahead and move in the rest of the fleet here. We are taking some serious damage. Okay, you two need to hurry the fuck up and get in the fight.
Fire for maximum effect.
Targeting enemy.
Focusing all firepower.
Yeah,
now you got it.
Ready for takeoff.
Tri-fighter on your tail.
All right, bombers, you've got a new mission in life.
We've lost our turbo lasers.
Our
primary engine system is down.
Hold on. Hey, get your fucking ass back down there. You are not allowed up here. Down there. I did not leave that gate open. Okay.
Sir, this is Chris Squadron. We're in pretty bad shape out here.
Oh shit, we just lost a victory. That's not good.
You've got company.
We need you to clear the area in order to proceed.
My coordinates are out. You picked up a vulture.
Get out.
As you command. Yes, General?
Missile destroyer here.
This fight is chaos. Oh, dude, look at this. We're doing work, though. Welcome back, indeed. Yeah, we're doing work, but this is chaos. I'd rather you didn't.
Target at maximum range. Firing barrage.
I've lost count. How many does that make?
Negative, sir. Incoming.
Take down that interceptor. Charge!
Sir.
Continue forward.
We've reached the base perimeter, sir. Enemy units approaching.
Separatist vehicles. We've got secondary reinforcements standing by.
Got you on the comm. Breaking comm silence.
Receiving. No problem.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
The other one died.
Issue a command.
Enemy's down. Engage that fighter.
Watch your flanks.
We've destroyed the Techno Union ships.
We should take these guys out.
We've cut off the enemy's reinforcements.
They're flanking us.
USA going down.
USA going down.
Enemy's down.
All right. We got a light frigate shipyard here. Let's go ahead and make our attack run. I think we should be good with whatever we have left here.
Your orders, General. Copy that, General. Ready for orders, Commander.
Take cover. I'm hit. Reinforcements.
Ion cannon. Shot.
We've cut off the enemy's reinforcements.
What's he gonna do? Bleed all over us?
We're depleting the Separatist reinforcements. We've got advanced training.
We've got advanced training, boys. Apparently.
Take cover.
Not sure how droids are trained, but okay. Alright, come on. Give us some good cinematic shots while we approach. Yeah! Like that! Get that victory class! Hell yeah!
We've got secondary reinforcements en route.
Now that's how it's done! For the Chancellor!
All stations ready!
Captain here. Nominal status. Vectoring to the enemy.
I need it slow, but I pack a punch.
Great shooting, trooper!
Homing in.
We've got vultures!
Wait, nope. There's still a lot of droids over here.
Let's go.
Get in that fight.
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center. Sir. Sir, our concentrated fire seems to be having an effect.
Battle stations!
Missile tubes loaded. We've got advanced training.
We're almost there.
Missile destroyer here.
Get a vulture on your tail.
We've sabotaged the Separatist vehicles.
We've got this in the bag. Minimal casualties. I think we lost a victory and a acclimator. Have I been calling those our Quintans? No, they're acclimators.
Our troops have been given advanced training.
We have the upper hand.
Hell yeah. We did it. We did it! Tatooine! Oh, and we lost an Arquintans. That's fine. Tatooine is ours. Success. At exactly 1 hour in. Alright, now Obi-Wan's fleet.
Only skill.
Obi-Wan's fleet will now reinforce this fleet. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. We are getting somewhere with this. Alright. Now we need to go ahead and prepare our ground troops. I do want to leave some stuff here.
If this goes south, you're telling
that. Victory indeed! We need money so that we can get phase two clones, like really badly. That'd be really great. All right. Before we do that, is it already stream 9? Have we already got 9 streams of this?
Great. All right, before we do that, I am going to go ahead and, quote unquote, end the video. The stream is not over, so those of you watching on Twitch, don't go anywhere. But what I do is I split the VOD in half and release it at two different times during the week so that it's a little bit shorter. So for those of you watching on YouTube, I hope you guys liked. If you did, hit the like button down below. Be sure to subscribe. 90% of my viewers are not subscribed, so if you are one of those 90%, be sure to go do that. That would be heavily appreciated. And we do this series every Friday morning, pretty much just whenever I wake up. So that is good. It generally ends up happening about 9 or 10 a.m. Central. So that is a thing. You're subscribed, lol. Indeed, Sid. You're one of the 10. You are one of the 10%. Congratulations, good for you. You win a big gold star. Great. Funnily enough, I have a second channel and I'm subscribed to myself just to make sure that everything works. There was a point whenever notifications weren't working all that well, and so I had to subscribe to myself to make sure that they were working. So technically, I'm also one of the 10%. But anyway, but that is, like I said, going to be it for this. If you're watching on YouTube, so be sure to like, subscribe, and come check us out next time on Rogue Leader Gaming. We'll see you in the next one. Later, those of you on